I am Tomadi. I am a French artist working and living in Paris. I have been working across different disciplines, such as painting, illustration, collage, graphic design, or even lettering. What characterizes my work is the use of pre-existing images as a source material that I collect in the street, such as posters and publicities. This material is melted and ripped into acrylic painting to compose a new image. Most of the time, an icon or a character, even text, emerge from it. The aim is to create a new story. My work is filled with many influences that I love: the music culture, the 70s, the classic movies. I'm using our collective imagination and distort the codes to ask a question: where is the line between myth and reality? Another part of my work is also the street. Sometimes it is official, like the big mural I did for the Dax Mural Festival. And sometimes it's more underground, when I print my work and paste it in the streets. Wherever I go, I try to leave a collage behind. The idea is to create a short-lived story. Today it's here, tomorrow is gone. But I think it is the beauty of it.